I now hate Pam Cook. Why? Because he asks too much questions.